our future plans, we're gonna take the money and invest on maybe on studios, because I own a studio now, and we're gonna open a second one, and we'll to have some money in order to live as a dancer and also to travel to represent Malaysia more and more competitions again. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.